not autobiographical, but it's a pretty good little tune. Well, the boss came to me about a month ago, and he says, I'm sorry, but things are slow. I guess you know how the story goes from here. I broke the news to my dear sweet wife, and then I says, baby, what's for dinner tonight? And she looked at me and said, let's get one thing clear.
Looking for work and some